I see you, exploding rift. Great bear. Well, this is where we'll get our bear bits for the elves. I don't know why they can't come here. How hard is this then? Okay. Look at Cassandra go. A little bit worried about the terror demon. The rift is definitely burlier. Interesting. Ha ha! Oh dear, this is not good, is it? Oh, I just got wrecked. Definitely burlier. It's these fucking despair demons. Dorian's gonna have the potion. There's two of them, that's why. Ooh. I am getting wrecked. Wasted my rift power. It's tiresome. It's not fun, it's tiresome. So tiresome. I'll take your frosty rags. There's a thing up there. I don't like despair demons. You say despair to me, I don't think fucking ninjas. I'll give you that. I just don't think ninjas that shoot ice. That is not something in my head. Not something I think. Thanks for the seizure game. And now we wait around for the one shard we haven't seen. Where are you, Shardy? Dude, shout me out if you know where this shard is, because I'm getting bored already. Well, it's not directly above us. And it's not at our feet. Oh, come on! There's too many trees in the way, damn it. All the Haller I could be killing right now. It's right in front of me. Well, don't I feel like a ginormous tool? Hey, cave. Nah, this is a nice looking area. A bit, getting a lot of fade touch nug skin from these brown nugs. I'm not sure if that's racist or not. Someone's gonna have to let me know. They never got any fade touch nug skin from the white nugs. Damn white nugs. Holding out on me. I'm pretty sure that's not how I was supposed to do that, but whatever. Free men. We've seen the free men before. These dudes are burly, though.
More free men?
We want to do something about that.
There's the damage. Deep mushroom. Great bear. Are we going to find great bears here? Is this where the great bears are so we can finally fulfill that thing for the other thing? Looks like we're going to have to go round because this just looks big and in the way. I thought they were Haller, but they're not. They're August Ram. I missed. I missed again. Do you know what? I'll let you live. Nettle Pass. This is the land of my people. You're in my people's land now. A logging stand. Doesn't that just mean you nick the logs that are there already? I should probably be riding on horseback, but the whole demon horse thing, not really. Now what's this over here then? More free men. Blocked every shot, fuck's sake. Every shot. Every shot. Eat poison, fucker. Yeah, you can't block it now, I'm behind you. No shield is that good. No shield is that good. Ah, we haven't done one of these in ages. Oh, good. Okay. I fucked up already. Damn it! No. That's my mistake there. I was expecting a pot or something, not some chick with a cloud on her head. Where the hell are we? Where the hell was I? There is an exclamation mark right there. So we're gonna try and get that. On the other side of this though. Some dudes here. I fell over, by the way. This is probably how we get there.
Fairbanks is expecting you at the camp. Watch yourself. I'd like to trust you, but we don't trust anyone these days.
Fair enough, friend. Is this anywhere near where the exclamation mark is?
Well met. Leaving the camps just asking for trouble.
Hey, Fairbanks.
It is an honor to meet the Herald of Andraste.
I hope I don't disappoint.
Not at all. But as they say, actions speak louder. As my missive stated, we can help each other. You have encountered the Freemen. Aggressive bastards, no?
Yeah.
They've killed a dozen of my people. We've tried to fight, but we cannot match their strength. You can. Why should you care about this, you ask? Because the free men are colluding with your enemy.
Dear God, I hate that I'm photosensitive, because Kamani is doing my head in right now.
Which enemy do you mean?
The rogue Templars. I've seen them through the woods, heading for the free men bases, leaving with crates. Destroy the free men, and they'll lead you straight to the Red Templars. This I promise.
I'll look into this, Fairbanks.
All my information about the free men is right here, in our camp. Help us. And everything I know about the Dales, about these woods, I will share.
Excuse me, I'm Dalish! Fucker!
Inquisitor.
Who are these freemen of the Dales?
Most are deserters from the war, tired of fighting and dying for a cause in which they have no stake. But recently, the freemen have organized, started attacking anyone and everyone. Their new leaders are driving them to take the Dales for themselves.
Jesus Christ, Varric and Cassandra have got a bit of a shiver going on right there.
What is your opinion of the Civil War?
When I quarrel with my cousin, wine is spilled. Perhaps someone loses a tooth. When Selene feuds with hers, a country is torn apart. Does it matter to a farmer or a woodsman who reigns in Val Royeaux? Yet they suffer. We're all weary, Inquisitor.
Tell me about your people.
Simple people. Most have lost family. All have lost their homes. I found a few, helped them, found this cave for shelter. Word spread and more came. We just want to survive.
I need to be going.
Be safe.
I'm guessing the landmark is up there. Yeah, the landmark is totally up there. But this is a fast travel spot. I'll climb up. high up now. Yeah, the landmark's up here.
Good day.
Good day. Hell is he? What are you doing? What is my fucking AI doing? I swear to God. Everyone telling me this is 10 out of 10 game of the year, and I'm sat here like, have you fucking seen this piece of shit game?
Yes, I'll tell you.
God damn it, get out of the way.
I can't believe he's making us hide out here like mice.
Oh, it's more fucking maps. Really? Fuck off with your maps. Wolf falls.
I'm not in the mood to talk right now. I don't want to talk right now. Maybe later.
Well, there's a rune here somewhere. I had to Google it.
Don't look for trouble.
It's somewhere around here. When I say I had to Google it, I didn't Google the actual location, just it's somewhere out here. Has anyone done a dwarf playthrough?
Don't look for trouble.
It's somewhere out here.
Don't look for trouble.
You fuck off.
Do we?
Sometimes it would be easier if I could kill you.
It's out this way, maybe? There it is. Master Lightning Rune. I don't know.
Keep your hands and weapons to yourself.
I will fucking shit in your throat, cunt. Yeah, the demon horse I've got, by the way. That's not the same demon horse I was riding before. I assume they all look like that. They're called Dracolisks. Oh, it's a country house. How droll. Now, considering I'm looking for primeval red lyrium, that doesn't bode well, does it? Wait, is that really a country gazebo? Are we going to find a chateau growing wine here? Kind of want to go in there. Where's my demon horse gone? He's gone. Can I get in? Yes. Deft hand, fine tools. Sneaky little peasants. Oh, it's the bourgeoisie, my friends. Witch lightning and heavy axe. Do you want a heavy axe, Cassandra? You do. What else is in here? I think she's got better armor than that. Yeah, 227. That's armor I crafted. Yeah, it's about a million times better than any other armor. Oh, there's an enemy outside. It's a Freeman. Four dudes beating up one guy. I don't think BioWare know how to make games. Don't let them go near the villa. Who said that? Bitch, I was looking for red lyrium. Look at that. The initial damage isn't great, but the fucking... Yeah, look at that. I feel like I'm in someone's vineyard. Snipe that fucker.
Get around the bastard.
Look at that heavy. Oh, can you not come up here? Oh, sweet. Eat poison, fucker. Oh god! I just saw that! What is so important about this villa? Commander Dehane? Look at the size of him! Is he a canary? Is he a canary? Because that's not man size. We've got a human in the party right next to him, and she comes up to his waist. Look at this monster! Also, once we get this Seeing Red quest done, Varric's going away from the party forever. You'll have to wait till the second playthrough to, you get that. Oh my god. That is the burliest man.
That's one way to solve the problem.
There was another way? He had a really cool great axe. And he gave us the key to get in. Jesus. Or is that the sniper? Fucking hell, though. I still don't know what ring velvet is. No one in the chat knows either, though. It's just something they have. Edge of Vengeance. Well, I only have one dagger-wielding rogue. Okay, well, let's go inside his thing and poke around. I mean, was he an ogre? Because dude was burly. We can go in his house. Shit in his bed. We have something else that was added in. like giants and all this shit that's added in for this game. And that one burly dude with an axe who's 8 times the size of everyone else. Like, is he an Avar? The only humans I've seen in Dragon Age that come close to that are the Avar. I mean, Jesus fucking Christ. I mean, I've fought the big guys that do the omnidirectional ground pound before, but none of them were that big, and they were darkspawn. Not fucking just a dude. Christ.
Freeman's leader should be holed up here.
This is a multiplayer map.
Seen better days.
These men are thugs. What do you expect?
Malefant. Reinforced enchanter armor. I'd rather have the,
I haven't heard anything from the plane.
Schematic.
Have you?
No, nothing recent anyway.
Warden helmet. Would you like a warden helmet, Cassandra? You would. She finally gets a better helmet. Ah, oh, and it's got an Aquila Crest thingy on it. Surprise, cockbags! Oh, hi, Rogue. Look at that. Look at Dorian go with his flashy lights that are meaningless. So I'm assuming you can go anyway here. Like, I could open this door, yeah. The dining room. Hope it's not Chris's blood. Well, this is alright. More armor I don't want. I'll take the resources, though. You know some of these doors are going to be locked as shit.
Might be some part of a key. There's a rune inscribed on it. Or part of one.
Wyvern Vita. So, we're in a dungeon. This is, the second dungeon we've done in this game? I am getting him. Oh, they've just gone outside, have they? Okay. Targeted the wrong one. Is that a rook? I was like, who are you? I can't actually get past because Dorian's sort of in the way. Yet again, we are fighting Red Templars. Even though I saved the Templars, this game really wants you to side with the mages, doesn't it? Oh, that was Malefant, was it?
Seems to be the last of them.
I'm guessing that was the man in charge.
Struck a blow against the Freeman.
From what we've heard, I'm not sorry to see him go.
I haven't heard anything.
Red Templars. Why not? Seems we interrupted their meeting with the Templars.
They weren't expecting us. Whatever they came for might still be here.
I'm assuming that's whatever the safe key is for. See, this I like, sort of working it out and doing your thing. And there's a dead minstrel. Just doing his thing.